don't you come around. Don't you come around. Yeah, I put up with snoozing now. Too legit.
Before I show you the best, or one of the best days of my entire life, EDC day two, this is going to be raw footage of us getting ready, hitting the shuttles. So just letting you know, let the video build up. If you went to EDC, you're going to appreciate and enjoy and love this moment. If you didn't go to EDC or you don't know what it's about, try to understand it. But you really have to be there to know exactly what I'm talking about.
Bruh, I'm freaking tired. Get the day started. 3 hours of sleep. Hey, are you tired, bro? Hey, where's my phone at? Time to go, yo. We're trying to get a head start because yesterday, the first day, day one, we arrived at like 10:30 at night. So we're trying to get a head start, get something to eat real fast, and then hit the shuttle. And then we're gonna head to the event. I don't even wanna show you the after, man. The after.
Hey, dude, let's go.
Yes, sir, he already knows. See, the rave ends at 5, okay? And we didn't get home till freaking what, like 9? Are you kidding me? We're gonna have to leave extra early today, but like, not that early.
Dude, we didn't.
Zeke, hurry up, Zeke. Damn. Zeke, hurry up. Oh my god, bro. What are you?
I'm trying to rage and shit.
Hey, yo, Sarkeesh. Sarkeesha, don't.
Seriously, so you guys are gonna eat to go back again? Or you guys are gonna take a little break?
How drunk are you? Are you going to the rave?
No.
Why not?
I don't know. It's just entertaining to watch everybody else. Like dress up, I don't know, like some outfits.
Usually I just like, but this is not.
Well, for you guys, but I've seen some girls, like, I mean, I don't know, I guess that's how it is. I never.
You wouldn't dress like that?
It's not that I wouldn't, it's just, I don't know. I'm okay not, I guess.
We got Snooch fam right here in the building. You turned up or what? Freaking hot as F out here, dude.
So much.
Everybody's getting a head start as well. We got the referees, aka Foot Locker crew in the house. Definitely much faster than yesterday for sure. The AC is broken in the bus. I'm sweating like crazy. Everybody's sweating like crazy.
This will probably be the last video because we're all gonna die.
Still alive.
Hey, it was hot as a fuck in there, bro.
I came to see the Jonas Brothers.
Good.
Just running, bitch.
Pray for your life right now. This is a step into hell.
No fucking.
Sarkeesha, don't.
Hey, bam.
Here we go. Hey. Super lit, dude. Alright, so everybody left us and we're just gonna chill right here. It always happens, bro. Just like yesterday, this is how yesterday started. Me and Zeke, and then we found Alex, and then we just explored, bro. Vibing, man. I'm just chilling. I'm exhausted, but it feels so good just to sit down.
It's go time.
And just like that, it's nighttime.
There you are, bro. Get it, let's go.
I guess I'm just a selfish ghost. Ghost, 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 ghost. Just a selfish ghost. We'll be right back.
scared because somebody told you I was up to no good. But I'll be here waiting for the chance to take you out this neighborhood. So hold my breath for us to see. I'm just a selfish
Pull up on you right away. Tell your friends, let's throw a party, girl, don't